Commissioners also approving buying the Envision parking lot in downtown Wichita to address safety concerns with 911 workers after putting a fence around it. The project expected to cost more than $500,000.